When I found out it was Stevie Wonder Week, I was a little worried that I wouldn't find the right song for me. And I felt very comfortable once I saw that Higher Ground was actually a Stevie Wonder song. I remembered the Chili Peppers version of it. Mm-hmm. And I just thought it was the right song for me, so I'm happy to be doing it in front of you.
Keep on worrying.
I like the sort of the clear yet raspiness of Chris's voice.
Keep on turning.
He sounds sincere.
Thank you.
Thank you,
Mr. Wonder.
Thank you.
Whew. I really like the way that the Chili Peppers do it, but I also love the way Stevie sings it. So I hope to take both versions and blend them together and make something really unique.
All right, the Chili Peppers mixed with Stevie singing Higher Ground. Here is Chris Daughtry.
I'm chilling, man. I'm just chilling, hanging out with Simon and Paula doing American Idol, you know what I'm saying? Right? Right? Dude, look, you know what's cool about you, man? Every week, Paula just said everything. Every week, dude, every week, you figure out a way, no matter what goes on, no matter what song you're singing, even this whole Stevie Wonder thing, because Stevie sings all the runs, got all that stuff, to make it your own, man. I mean, I love that, because I mean, I was worried how you were going to pull off the whole rocker thing, you know what I'm saying? Dude, you worked it out, baby. You worked it out.
What's great for me is I never worry. I just sit back and enjoy every single week. It's fantastic.
Chris, thank God for Chris.
Yeah.
Because, you know, we had some good performances tonight. This, for me, was the only real-world performance in so much as I actually could imagine you having a hit with that record.
Yeah.
And I'll tell you why, because, you know, I hate it when people don't take risks. They do a karaoke version of a song. It is so important that you choose the song well, which you did. You kind of made, in fact, you did make it your own. And it stands up, like I said, in the real world, which is what the show is all about. Best tonight by a mile. Chris Daughtry, wrapping it up on a high note. Woo. Congratulations, brother.
Thank you.
So I saw you when I first got to the studio today in the elevator, and you looked very intense. What caliber of focus is applied to getting ready for a show like this, Chris?
Oh, man. You know, doing a song by somebody like Stevie Wonder is always just a big risk for me anyway, because I'm so used to doing stuff that's not anywhere close to Stevie Wonder.
Right.
So I was a little worried about doing it this week, but when I found out that that was a Stevie Wonder song, I was pretty happy. So.
Relieved.
Yeah, absolutely.
And it worked out, and you had some fun on the stage, too.
Absolutely. Yeah, I mean, you got all this to think about, so, I mean, it is intense.
It's all choreographed. What people may not realize is that all these steps...
I didn't scare you, did I?
Just... With the throwing.
No, when you got in the elevator.
No, in the elevator, it was, okay. I'm always scared of heights. Don't worry about it, Chris. What, Simon?
No, okay, no.
I'm sorry, but you're done?
Yeah, exactly.
If you want to vote for Chris, 1-866-IDOLS-12. It's his time. 1-866-436-5712. Or if you are with Singular Wireless, you can text the word VOTE to 5712. We're going to open up the lines very soon. 2 hours, at least 2 hours, okay, to vote. But be sure you vote for the right person. Here are the numbers.